You'd go deaf after years of working in a place like this.